It's all about seniors during an art show at the Uptown Theater in Grand Prairie. Painting, pottery, jewelry, crochet, and other works of imagination are on display in the theater lobby. The pieces are the work of seniors who are learning the fundamentals of art in classes sponsored by the city's Parks, Art, and Recreation Department. This is the second year for the show, which is part of Older Americans Month. The free exhibit runs through the end of May.